Namaste to everyone. I welcome you all in my YouTube video channel. Today, I will deliver lecture on group, lecture number 6, in which I will give alternative definition of a group. Now, we prove a theorem. Let G be a non-empty set satisfying the conditions. Number 1. G is closed under binary composition O. Number 2. Binary operation O is associative in G. Number 3. There exists an element E in G such that E operation A equal to A for all A belongs to G. Number 4. For each A belongs to G, there exists an element A prime in G such that A prime operation A equal to E. Then G with given binary operation is a group. This is the alternative definition of a group. Now we prove this. Prove. Since given that G be a non-empty set and conditions 1 and 2 implies that G with given binary operation be a semi-group. Number 3 implies that, the condition number 3, E be the left identity of G. That is, E operation A equal to A for all A belongs to G. Number 4 implies that each element A belongs to G has left inverse A prime. That is, A prime operation A equal to E. This is number 1, this is number 2. Now, for group, we must have first two properties, and in place of third property, here we have left identity, existence of left identity. We have to show the existence of right identity also. In 4 here, we have left inverse of any element A belongs to G. If we prove the right identity and right inverse, then we may prove that G with given binary operation is a group. Since given that A prime belongs to G be the left inverse of A. And now let we take A double prime be the left inverse of A prime. Therefore, A double prime operation A prime equal to identity element. This is number 3. Now, A operation A prime equal to A operation A prime. Since here we get that left identity exists. Therefore, if A operation A prime is an element of G, and here we give the left identity. Since E be the left identity, equal to using theory, A double prime operation A prime in place of E, operation A operation A prime using theory. Equal to A double prime operation A prime operation A operation A prime using associative law. Equal to A double prime operation, here again using associative law, A prime operation A operation A prime associative law. This equal to A double prime operation. Here A prime operation A equal to identity element. Here operation A prime using two equal to A double prime operation, E be the left identity. So using one we get here A prime using one. This equal to, since A double prime be the inverse of left inverse of A prime, so this equal to identity element using theory. Therefore we get A operation A prime equal to identity element. This is number 4. Therefore A prime is the right inverse of A. Therefore A prime is the right inverse of A, belongs to G. From 2 and 4 we get A prime operation A equal to A operation A prime equal to identity element. This is number 5. Therefore A prime is the inverse of A, belongs to G. Now A operation E equal to A operation E means ए प्राइम ऑपरेशन ए, सिंस ए प्राइम बी द लेफ्ट इनवर्स ऑफ ए इक्वल टू ए ऑपरेशन ए प्राइम ब्रैकेट ऑपरेशन ए एसोसिएटिव लॉ। सिंस इन फाइव वी गेट दिस इक्वल टू आइडेंटिटी एलिमेंट यूजिंग फाइव एंड ई बी द लेफ्ट आइडेंटिटी सो दिस इज इक्वल टू ए दिस इज नंबर सिक्स एंड दिस इज नंबर सेवन देयरफॉर वी गेट ए ऑपरेशन ई इक्वल टू ई ऑपरेशन ए इक्वल टू ए देयरफॉर ई बी द राइट आइडेंटिटी ऑल्सो already in our given condition e be the left identity and here we get e be the right identity and from 8 we get e be the identity element of G with given binary operation. Therefore, we get that number one, left inverse equal to right inverse. Number two, left identity equal to right identity. And also, we get the conditions for inverse of an element and also condition for existence of identity element. Therefore, G with given binary operation is a group. So, we may conclude that if it is given that G is closed with binary operation. Number two, G is associative. Number three, if left identity of G exists. Number four, if each element small a belongs to G has a left inverse, then G with given binary operation is a group. This is the alternative definition of a group. Now we solve a problem. A semi-group G with a binary operation in which there is a left identity E and every element A in G has right inverse may not be a group. Now we solve this. Solution. Let us consider G with a binary operation be a semi-group. That means number one, G is closed under binary operation O. Number two, the binary operation O is associative. Also given that, number three, left identity E belongs to G exist. And also given that right inverse, that is number 4, for each element A belongs to G, there exists right inverse. We have to prove that G with given binary operation may not be a group. By a particular example, we may prove this. If in a particular case, we may prove that it is false, then the concept is false. Let Z be the set of integers and Z with binary operation star be an algebraic structure. The binary operation star is defined as A, B belongs to Z, then A star B equal to B. Let this is number 1. Now we show that Z star is closed, number 1. From 1, we get A, B belongs to Z implies that A star B equal to B and B belongs to Z. Therefore, Z with binary operation star is closed. Number 2. Now we show that the binary operation star is associative in Z. Let A, B, C belong to Z. Now, under bracket A star B star C equal to. Since A star B equal to B, here we write B star C, and this will be equal to C because here we have taken that A star B equal to B. Therefore, B star C equal to C. Again, A star under bracket B star C. Here B star C is C and A star C will be C. Therefore, right side equal in 2 and 3. Hence, left side will be equal. Under bracket A star B star C equal to A star under bracket B star C. Therefore, associative law holds in Z with given binary operation. Since from 1 and 2, we get that Z with given binary operation is semi-group because it is closed and associative. Number 3, since Z is the set of integers, therefore 0 belongs to Z. Let A belongs to Z, then 0 star A equal to A. For all A belongs to Z, that means 0 be the left identity in Z. A star 0 equal to 0 for all A belongs to Z. Therefore, 0 is not the right identity, because if 0 would be the right identity, then it would be A star 0 equal to A. Therefore, left identity is not equal to right identity. That means here we do not get right identity. Number 4, A star 0 equal to 0 for all A belongs to Z. Therefore, 0 is the right inverse of every element A belongs to Z. Here right side 0 is identity element. And here 0 be the right inverse of A. But from 4, we get that left identity is not equal to right identity. Therefore, Z with binary operation star is not a group. Thanks for watching my video. If you are satisfied with my presentation and contents, then please click on like button and do subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.